The must-take supplement that I recommend to most of my patients is vitamin D because most of us are very deficient in vitamin D.